Dear tenators of standard 3 students, today you will read the grammar and composition. Please open your grammar and composition book, page number 11. So we will do the activity number 3. That means write the feminine gender of the following words. That means here are some words given, that you have to write their feminine gender words. So that brother is feminine, what is sister, like that, bride, groom, bride, bull, cow, ox, cow, horse, Mary, peahen, peacock, mouse, mice, hero, heroine, actor, actress, tiger, tigress, lion, lioness, uncle, aunt. So this is the activity number 3, and you come to the activity number 4. Rewrite the following sentences, changing the gender of the nouns and making other changes. So here is given some sentences, you have to change its gender and other changes of that sentence. So that what is the man doing, answer will be what is the woman doing. The girl is watching the plants, the boy is watching the plants. The peacock is dancing, the peahen is dancing. The cows are gazing in the meadow, the bulls are gazing in the meadow. The man servant has not come today, the maid servant has not come today. The dog is barking, the beach is barking. The prince married to a sweeper, the princess married to a sweeper. His wife is very adjustive, her husband is very adjustive. The lion lives in a den, the lioness lives in a den. We worship gods, we worship goddess. So today this much, my dear students. Today this is the activity number 3 and 4 for you to do in your home with your activity notebook, and you will do it. If there is any doubt or problem or you are not understanding, let me know immediately in our school app. I will rectify and clarify your doubts, and I will try my level best to understand you soon. Have a nice day. Thank you.